about variety, man.
Sorry to interrupt, kids.
Hey, brother.
Hey.
Brewski?
Please.
So how's everything going with the missus, man? You making any headway?
I'm hoping the worst is over.
Don't bet on it.
There was nothing.
Don't go there, man.
Just look.
Well, that's how it starts. Next thing you know, you'll be moving in with that tasty morsel. And if Robin finds out you've been sniffing around Lisa again, it's adios with the marriage, man.
I know what I'm doing.
Famous last words, brother.
I just can't believe my family life hit the fan over one night.
Well, I think it's sad the way that Robin is just spiraling out. You know, Robin had a choice. She could handle this like an adult and use it as an opportunity to reevaluate your relationship,
or rip our family apart.
I mean, I don't mean to be critical, but I think we both can agree that Robin can be amazingly rigid and controlling.
I don't blame Robin for what she's feeling. Marriage is fidelity. She trusted me and I betrayed her.
Okay, but we had just got off performing an amazing miracle surgery, too much to drink. We've known each other since college. I mean, technically, we've known each other longer than you've known Robin.
And it was only one night.
Yeah. I mean, who knows what the future holds? Hmm?
I would love to have Robin back. But the further she pushes me away and the longer she stays away, I keep thinking. And I mean, Emma. She didn't even stop to think about him, and I'm the bad parent.
So you're done acting like you're sorry?
Robin, I've apologized I don't know how many times, and you still walked out on me.
Well, for good reason, obviously.
I'm sorry, who do you think you're fooling with this act?
I think it's pretty clear that you don't want Patrick. But, you know, God forbid anybody else have him either. Are you seriously gonna sit there and let her talk to me like that?
If what I did was so unforgivable, then you're done with me for good, aren't you?
Okay, let me get this straight. You're my husband, the man that I'm supposed to love and trust to be faithful. And when you finally felt like telling me that you weren't, and you said it was a mistake, that you were drunk, it was a one-night stand, and it didn't mean anything. And then the second I walk out on you, here you are again with her. For what? More one-night stands?
I think you're reading too much into this, Robin.
You know what? You can have them. Have fun.
I'm sorry. I was clearly less than helpful there.
No. No need to apologize. You're just saying what I'm thinking.
You're not upset.
I'm done being the bad guy. I apologized and I hasn't done anything, so nothing else I can do.
Okay, I know it's awful, but I think it's for the best. I mean, you were obviously chafing under Robin's strict rules.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe a little bit.
Maybe a lot. Okay, but now you're a free man. You know? It's good to have the old Patrick back.
Patrick and I are really worried about Emma's safety. So we've come up with a plan to make Lisa look like the unstable nutcase that she is. We could really use your help. So the plan is to make Lisa think that she's winning and that Patrick is available.
Apparently it's working so far.
And there's something else. We think it should look like I'm interested in someone.
Me?
If you agree to play along.
Oh, Robin, no. I just don't feel comfortable with that kind of manipulation.
I know this sounds crazy, but we're dealing with an irrational person here.
A word of caution. This is an emotional quagmire. No one is thinking clearly right now. No matter what you do, if you do something, you can make things a lot worse.
Check out Steve and Robin. I think she's trying to make you jealous.
Patrick and I are just worried about her safety. Lisa has been making threats. We have to do something to stop her.
Why don't we just call it a night? I'll drive you home as a supportive friend.
Okay. I know this is a crazy situation, and I just appreciate you believing me.
I just want to help. You ready?
You know that was all for your benefit.
I'm thinking maybe you're right. Maybe this is turning out for the best.
It is. I promise.